Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2020 biology past question 37. The structure that prevents food particles from escaping the fish gill are called the gill dash. A. Arch. B. Filaments. C. Rakers. And D. Lamella. The fish is able to breathe in water or to undergo respiration in water due to the presence of the fish gill. Now this fish gill is made up of bony arch. Fish gill is made up of bony arch, which include the gill filaments. This bony arch includes the gill filaments and the gill rakers. Now the gill filament is the site of the gill that is responsible for gaseous exchange. This is where exchange of respiratory gases takes place, in the gill filaments of the gill. Then the gill rakers is the part of the gill that acts as a food strainer. It acts as a food strainer. That is, it prevents the movement of food in or out of the gill. Prevents the movement of food in or out of the gill. So gill rakers is responsible for the function of preventing food particles from escaping from the fish gill. So the answer to this question is option C, gill rakers. The filament is responsible for gaseous exchange, while the arch is the gill itself bearing the filament and the rakers. So option C, which is the gill rakers, is the correct answer to the question. Thank you, and ensure to subscribe to our channel for more videos and past questions.